Hi, Dolores. Oh, let's go over to the counter where we can talk. Welcome to Ricky's Tubes. How can I help you?
Nice tubes. Uncle Chuck would have been pleased.
Oh, yeah, your Uncle Chuck's my hero, and he loved my pies.
I have to go now. See you soon.
Hi, Dolores. Oh, let's go over to the counter where we can talk.
Ricky, take a look at my t-shirt. Can you make the tube in the schematic?
Interesting. Chuck's design is brilliant.
Yes, I can make this tube. Won't be a jiffy.
Here's the PF-001 tube, exactly how Chuck designed it.
Thank you.
Hello, Safely First Savings. Your money is in our hands.
It's a button to call the elevator. My hand just passed through the pages. I can't open it.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with...
I need to get into the factory to get my prototype...
The doors are closed.
Hello, Safely First Savings. Your money is in our hands. Is anyone there?
Moan.
Is that you again?
Mm-hmm.
It sounds like you, but I'm not sure.
Moan.
I'm almost certain you're the same obscene caller as before.
Ooh.
It is you. That's right. Keep at your moaning. I'll get you. Keep talking. I've almost traced you.
I know where you hid your money.
There you go again. Are you coming on to me?
It's a small wooden animal figurine.
Why do you think you can waste my time like this? Keep talking. I've almost traced you. Are you coming on to me? Keep talking. I've almost traced...
It's a locked gate. The key fits.
We interrupt our hostile takeover nonstop.
There's a radiation sign on this silo. Must be radioactive waste. It's now filled to the brim with radioactive waste. better not contaminate the water while someone's watching. Better not contaminate the water while someone's watching. It's my math trophy, filled with radioactive waste. Luckily, it's made out of solid pewter.
Ransom, you freaking jerk! I shouldn't let you in after all the hard times you gave me. Okay? Come on in. No pizza jokes, though.
Sure thing, pizza face.
And don't forget to take your goodie bag before leaving. We're starting the meeting now, please. Gather around.
Hello all, thank you for coming to this very important informational meeting. I'm Brett Lockdown, and that's my brother Chet guarding the elevator.
Hiya!
First I have to ask, any feds here?
No way!
All right then, let's begin. Have you heard the signals? The government is controlling your mind. They are taking away your free choice. We are becoming mindless sheep with no control over our destiny. Fight back. Are you with us?
Yeah!
Squawk!
Yes! I'm with you.
Yeah!
That's all for now. Stay vigilant. And don't forget to take a goodie bag before you leave.
Watch it!
Hey!
Squeal!
Ouch! No pushing!
No pushing! No pinching!
No shoving!
Watch it! No pushing!
Squeal!
It's pretty heavy. It's a brick wrapped in aluminum foil. Hard to unwrap. This is probably filled with clues and puzzle solutions.
It's a Dortron 3000, but it's missing its tube. It fits perfectly.
It's a large red button. Nothing happens.
Thank you for calling the Pillowtronics Automated Security Information Line. For today, proper start time for Station 1 is 10:35.
It doesn't work in that. Not leaving Dad's watch behind. Pocket watch, good as new.
The doors moved a little, but stopped. They must be stuck.
It opened a little more. It opened a little more.
Someone could squeeze through now!
I think I can squeeze through the opening now.
Holy...
Oh, you said it, clown.
This can't be! It's not possible. What have you done, Uncle Chuck?
Those look like bouncing wangs.
Shut up, Ransom.
Warning, SR-01 robots in patrol mode.
That jumper board is for an SR-01 robot security system. I'll need to find a manual to reprogram the robots without killing us all. Thanks.
Diggin'!
I see there is a manual on the SR-01 security system. It's in section 2.1. Now I can reprogram those guard robots.
Warning, SR-01 robots in patrol mode. Danger! Danger! SR-01 robots in attack mode. SR-01 robots in maintenance mode. It is now safe to enter factory.
That should disable the robots. It looks all clear now. It's locked. That looks like Uncle Chuck's journal.
I'm not gonna touch that computer. Here, you're not caring enough.
It's booting up.
Dolores, I feared you would come.
Uncle Chuck? Where are you?
I have uploaded myself into the Pillow Factory's master computer.
Pillowtron? You uploaded yourself to Pillowtron?
Not just the Pillowtron, but the Pillowtron 3000, TM. And I am now more intelligent and powerful than anyone in the world. The things I know would blow your mind. This is your mind. This is your mind blown. And there is nothing you can do to stop me. The computerized world will bend to my every will.
Uncle Chuck, you have lost your mind.
No, Dolores, I have gained a mind. A more powerful mind. A mind linked to the fabric of creation. Join me, Dolores, before it's too late.
I will not join you, Uncle Chuck. I will find you and stop this insane plan of yours.
Let the games begin.
Diggin'!
Great. Now I'm carrying around a handful of black soot.
Diggin'! Diggin'!
Whatever. Like I don't have enough to carry already. Whatever.
Go easy on the tape. We're almost out.
Thanks.
There's a fingerprint brush, plenty of fingerprint powder, but it's missing the fingerprint tape. I'll keep it outside of the kit.
Thanks. That worked. There's something inside. It's a small black book. It's a TX-113.
I'm tired of carrying this.
You're not doing this without me.
I want to be here too, please.
I think we're locked in here now.
Yeah, we're screwed.
Fools! You are trapped in the factory with no possible escape. My intellect now spans millions of tubes and is no match for your little brains. This is the last chance to join me before I destroy you all.
Shall we take a vote?
All in favor of joining Uncle Chuck inside the magical mind of the Pillotron 3000 TM and ruling the world with him, say
aye.
Very well. All in favor of being crushed by robot claws and burned by lasers and remaining pathetic mortals, say aye.
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 Abstain.
So be it. Let no one say I don't support a strong democracy and the will of the people. You will now all die.